Yo, I'm playing Paranormal Amicia. You don't know what Paranormal Amicia. That. It's basically Phasmophobia, but Roblox version. Ready up. Got you. But yeah. If you don't know what Phasmophobia is by itself, it's basically like a fear of ghosts. You know what a fear of ghosts is, then you know what it is. Oh. Everybody should head into the van and you'll be out. Alright, I got you. That's cool. I'm gonna get that flashlight. I'm gonna get whatever the heck that is. Paranormal Amicia. Bro, literally everybody got their items. Oh my god. Bro, I know you just heard that. Oh, hell no. Why is everything on? Yeah. Screw them. How many eggs do you have? W. A. Was. H. R. What? I'm gonna just kick the thing around. Where are you? W. Dude, move. A. S. Was. H. R. P. Living room? Room. Or you gotta be serious, dude. Paranormal Amicia. Paranormal Amicia. Paranormal. My flashlight's not working. Stop, monster.
My Wi-Fi isn't set up. For help, go to your Alexa app.
Shut up, I don't care. Alexa. Hey, scared the mess. You know, I'm unplugging you for that. Hey. Oh, you're scaring the heck out of me. Not finna happen. Oh, let me in. Let me out. Let me out. Alright, so. Sightings. Gas, none. Freezing temperatures. It says washroom. Eggs. When is it? Alright, so we had two of those. Dude, what is that sound? Yeah. Nothing happened. Jonah Jones. John Anna Jones. John Anna Jones, John Anna Jones, John Anna Jones. Yo, why can't... Imagine. Give me the flashlight. Oh, wait. It's only... Oh, for living Christ's sake, dude. Well, you can officially say, I am screwed. You can say, I'm screwed. Get me out of this dang house, dude. Get me out of this house. Stop it. Yeah. Yeah, no. No. Not gonna. No. Mm-mm. He's toxic. Ghost choice. Whisper. It has to be. It has to be. Exit. Exit. Did I get it right? Let's go! Whisper. Oh wait, did I choose the band Jeet? I'm an idiot. What do you want? Oh, Where's Eddie B? Interesting. What is one of the admins? No. But dude, did you hear that? It's like it's like the Flee the Facility heartbeat thing. That's funny and I liked it. But yeah, you can play this game for yourself. I'll leave it down in the description. Like and subscribe. And just peace out.